I've been practicing living in the now for the last year, and that's been really good, really healing for me. I needed to do that, like me personally, I needed to do that because I was always running away from my dead past or living in the imagined future. That was me. So for me to try and live in the present moment, to live in the now, that was actually really important to me because that is all we have. We only have this now. And because I was always upset about all the things that happened to me and blaming and not taking responsibility and all that kind of stuff. So I needed to be happy and okay with the now. Like I needed to be grateful for what I have, and I needed to go through all that stage of having control over this moment, because this moment you do have control over. You have a choice right now on whatever is going on in your life, whether you feel good or shit about it. That's the only thing you have. You can't control what happened. It's happened. And you can't control what's going to happen because it hasn't happened yet. So you can't worry about what's going to happen in the future. You can't stay in it unless you're actually taking steps to avoid that. Like, okay, I'm worried that this might happen, so what can I do right now about it? Or this crappy thing happened, I can woe is me and whinge and complain and be like really angry about what happened, but it doesn't really serve you. All it does is make you feel worse. Like, unless you're actually taking, okay, this happened, now what am I going to do about it? And it could be just, okay, what I'm going to do about it is not think about it. Or it could be something more proactive, but worrying and fearing about stuff doesn't serve me. So I had to live in the now. Now that I've got awareness of that, I want to still be able to live in the moment, but I also want to make sure that I'm taking automatic steps towards my future to make my future self happy. So that's what I'll be working on at the moment.